Hi guys, so today I'm making is a cool world record plane. So first, let's just work straight into it. What you need is a A4 sheet, a 13 inch paper, and I think sometimes 5 inches, I don't know. But an A4 sheet paper can do the work. Now, you have to fold this part to here. And then it looks like less creases than that. No, there are diagonal creases you have to do. So if you want to see the test flight, watch at the end. So you have to do like this. So what I'm trying to say, do this, then keep it chill. So it looks like this. So, that's all. Wait. It's off. I said card. I didn't say the battery. So it has to be it has to be like not like mine. So this part is too big. Well, let me just fix it with some little bit of magic. There, I fixed it. Now take this part and then fold it. It has to be this much, not don't just fold it like that. No. Okay, fine. It will be too hard to explain. Wait, let me just do it. There. Okay, fine. So, what I have done is to part, I have to do something which is called, I don't know what it is called, but we have to have some space right at the back. So, let me just do that. Right. So here, now there's some space here. Now what you're gonna do is repeat that fold which I told you. Do the diagonal fold. Yeah. So what I'm going to do is, it's something called the Nakashima lock. So what I will just make it explain as the paper aeroplane lock. So what you're gonna do is fold it like that. There, that's how you then. Now if you fold it in half, oh my god, this is so hard. Wait, yeah. So now what you're gonna do is fold it like this. So it looks like, so here, if you then see, look, if you look closely now, it's been locked now. So when you try to fly it, okay, let me just test it on flying. Wait, just a second. I don't know what just happened, but I'm sorry for the noise. I'm sorry, but rather just see the plane. Oh, I'm sorry about the noise again. So then, this. We have to upgrade. Yeah, we have to. Now let's just what I have done was a diagonal fold. So fold that in half. And then instead of doing. Oh, okay, fine. Wait, this is quite hard. There. So if you crease it straight only, then only it will work. So now repeat it on this side. Also, you have to do it in back. So this point will be here. So it will be looking like, yeah, so now it's like there. Well, it's close. Wait, I will not show you the face, but well, you guys can see it there, so whatever. So now what we're going to do is do a lock in the pointy air. If you can try to fly it, but I wouldn't recommend. So anyway, it's okay. Focus, okay. So fold this right over here. So it look like here. So it look like this. So fold that point. Now let us just unfold it. Then let us just open that front point and then squash it like there. Now that fold has been done. Now you might see, if you can see in that, there's actually something, there's some holes there. So what you can take a pencil or your nail to just gap that and then squash it. Okay, fine. It might be confusing for you guys. Wait, let me just make it easier. Yeah, so this is how it is. So if you open it and then squash it. Wait, there. So now you know the rest. Just fold it only. Now it's been locked up here and locked up here. So now the last step, just fold it like that. Just fold it like that and then repeat it on this side. And there you have it. You have your own world record plane. It'll look like the finished one. And it is way more lit. Wait. So we are back. Now the upgrade time. It went even more far. So thanks so much for watching. And see you guys later. Bye.